With Agilent IQ Fish technology, you can reduce fish processing time on FFPE samples from 2 days to just 4 hours without compromising signal strength. Let's review how fish works. First, the DNA double helix is destabilized. Then, the DNA separates into single strands. Next, fish probes bind to the DNA through hydrogen bonding. And finally, the fluorescing-bound probes are visualized through a microscope. DNA is made up of two complementary strands bound together, forming the double helix. Fish probes are not able to pair up with their complementary nucleotide sequences unless the two strands are separated. There are two forces that stabilize the DNA double helix: hydrogen bonds and base stacking forces. Traditional fish uses formamide to destabilize double-stranded DNA. Formamide disrupts hydrogen bonds, which causes the two strands to separate. However, formamide ends up competing with the fish probes for DNA binding, making probe binding slow. Instead of interfering with the hydrogen bonds, IQ Fish disrupts the base stacking forces. The single strands of DNA are now free to bind the probes since there is no formamide. As a result, probe binding is instant. Here, we summarize hybridization using formamide versus IQ Fish. Notice the tremendous gain in the speed of probe binding, as indicated by the signal strength. With IQ Fish, a strong signal is achieved in less than 2 hours. Here is a summary of the benefits using Agilent IQ Fish workflow. To learn more about IQ Fish technology and how it can help you accelerate the throughput of your lab, contact your Agilent representative today or visit us online at www.agilent.com.